am here today to represent Cortland Arrington. I am here today to represent Hadiyah Pendleton. I am here today to represent Tiana Thompson, who at just 16 was shot dead in her home here in Washington, D.C. I am here today to acknowledge and represent the African American girls whose stories don't make the front page of every national newspaper.